update to a suspect involved in a Madison County shooting. Jail records show 43-year-old Renardo Deshaun May has been booked into the Madison County Jail as of Monday evening after being extradited from Michigan. May is facing capital murder charges in the shooting death of Jonathan Parkus on Swancut Road July 2nd. He's being held without bond.